Yeah, the question is that we have to find the remainder when 1 factorial plus 2 factorial plus 3 factorial so and so forth till 100 factorial is divided by 5. Now, the thing to remember for such kind of question is that there will be there is a number factorial 5 in between them, and factorial 5 onward all the number will be divisible by 5. So you can see, or we can write that factorial 5 onwards all number till factorial 100 will be a multiple of 5, and hence in such case the corresponding remainder will always be 0. So for this expression, the responsibility of getting the remainder lies into the first four terms. So the first four terms is 1 factorial plus 2 factorial plus 3 factorial plus 4 factorial. So these are easy to calculate. So 1 factorial is 1, 2 factorial is 2, 3 factorial is 6, and 4 factorial is 24. So overall the value is 33. Now these 33 we need to divide to get the required remainder. So it will be 33 divided by 5. So the corresponding remainder will be 3. And as we discussed earlier, that all the number from 5 factorial onwards till 100 factorial will be multiple of 5, hence the remainder will be 0. So for this overall expression, the answer will be 3.